Hello, people. Welcome back to Fallout 4. So last time, we found a military combat robot that we named Joe. Hey, Joe.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Okay, that's weird. So anyway. There's a type of weapon somewhere. Here it is. The Fat Man. And it's a very powerful weapon. Oh yeah, one more thing. And don't, you piece of shit. I'm gonna put you in the fucking dick. You son of a bitch. I hate you so much. You are gonna die in 2 hours. Okay, it's another thing. Do you see this terminal here? There's actually a game in this. See this play tape? Let's take that. And here it is. And you might be saying, what is that? Well, it's a game. It's a little mini game. So it's kind of like Mario and Donkey Kong does accept Volt Boy and whatever that thing is. Jump, climb, climb, climb. Shit. Well, game over. Do not mind that. I tried to build something, but I end up deciding it's not gonna be a good idea and it's take too much space up, so yeah. I did it on off camera, right? So. Okay, that shit a little bit. Alright, now we're going to. So anyway, we're gonna do the first step mission. So let's go. Alright, here we go. From the first step quest. Let's do this.
Hey.
Got to talk to this guy. Come on, hurry up, you slowpoke. You're getting off forever.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble.
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Eat this. And eat you. That bullet in the head. Bullet in the head it is. Yeah!
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, there'll be a welcome change for the better.
Okay, let's go and...
This doesn't take long. Stop! Oh, that's it. Now, come back here, Tommy. All right. Still in one piece.
Yay, free stuff. Now for lunch. Nom, 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 so good. Your turn. Nom, 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 so good. Okay, let's go. But first... So you don't have to kill all of the raiders. Just you have to kill the leader and get out of there. Or if you don't like doing that, you can just kill everyone. Holy shit! I wasn't expecting this! Now fuck this shit, I'm out. It's still following me? It's still following me. You see my aim? Huh? You see my aim? That good bitch. Yeah, that's what you get when you're at. Ah, shit, the rest are coming. Hello there. You're dead. You're dead too, bitch. Hey, look at this noob. You are dead, bitch. And what kind of shit do you have on you? Ooh, I take that. Take that. Put on more armor. What? Wrong button. There you go. And happy. Oh crap. Hey Dad, what are you doing here? Grab some more shit, okay? You got a piece of meat? Oh, come on, I have to reload. Not anymore, I know. Hold on, just give me a second. Grab that. Eat this. Car's gonna explode! Ow. Bitch. That shit and kill you. Time for my midnight snack. Nom, 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 nom. Delicious. There's nothing better than cannibalism. Got some weight. This is a jackpot. There's so much good stuff on them. Oh, man. You don't seem as good. Gonna kill everyone, one last one of you bastards. Wait, you have a Tommy gun? How the hell do you have a Tommy gun? I mean, really? Just take that and eat you. Got a load of junk here. Got some jet. That. Got that. I think they lost me, bloody idiots. Yeah, disappearing act. Act, where am I, bitch? Really, freeze. You went out there, really? Oh, God. I don't know why you're bring you with me. Hello. You're dead. Oh. There you go. Get him, dog meat. Get him. Get him, dog meat. Get him. Where are you? Let's see, any good stuff? You have shotgun bullets and you have meat on ya, and it's delicious. Nom, 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 nom. There you are. Can't touch this now, 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 now. Yeah, no, can't touch this. Nah, 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 can't touch it. 360! Oh! Aw, oh, come on. Lame! You are my 360, you bitch. You're gonna die from that. Well, you're gonna die anyway. It doesn't matter. What's this? Yes, this. No, thank you. Ooh, a bobblehead.
Yes.
Close up on that shit. Fusion core last 10% longer. Ooh, that can be very useful. Think that's everyone. Okay, time to go. Oh, come on, where's the way? Where's the way down? Don't be that away. I mean, freeze up for Kleiner. I always keep calling him Dog Meat because that's the name I'm used to calling him. It's Freeze, not Dog Meat. It's Freeze. Come here, Freeze, this way. Up for crying out loud. I didn't mean to use my stim. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Hello there. Na 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 na. You're so delicious. Some more on meat. There's nothing better than human flesh. Eat more. So delicious. Oh, I haven't looted this guy yet. Now I did. Already ate him. Let's see, where's it going? Where's the way down? What? Oh shit! Well, what happened here? Oh yeah, ghouls happened here. So I played this mission off camera, by myself. But yeah, when I was trying to get used to the game. I got here. Nothing. What's it? Disarm that. Get that. Get that. Oh my god! What is that monstrosity? It must die! Die! Hello. No, it's your lucky day. You died. Use grenades, cause I'm not using in Molotovs, cause I might burn myself. Pumpkinhead. Died. He didn't die. He died from diarrhea. Yeah. He was having so much diarrhea, his arm fell off. Yeah, that's how he died. And some of his flesh is missing. Wasn't me. He died from diarrhea. Diarrhea ate his flesh after he died.
Motherfucker!
Hello? Get wrecked in slow motion! Excuse me, do you mind? I'm trying to loot this guy. Let's see, get the, get the, and yeah. Let's see, get that. Do you mind stop shooting me for a second? Please, can you shut up for a second? Let's see, Alright, I'm all done. Excuse me, sir, do you like, sir? Wait. Do you want something else, or do you want a bullet in the head? Bullet in the head it is. Get that. Let's see, what else is here? Some whiskey. Need some alcohol. Okay, that's everything. Grab that screwdriver. Hello!
You picked the wrong one.
It's Johnny! It's Johnny, bitch! It's Johnny! It's Johnny! It's Johnny! No, the other guy. It's Johnny, bitch! Hey, Baba! Yeah! Dog meets in trouble? Who cares? Hello? Good dog meat. You kill it. Killed her. Good dog meat. Ow! Everything not dumb enough after all. That. Let's see, what else you got? Is this? Oh, I'm already full. What am I, what I'm doing? Will you shut up? I'm trying to look for stuff. Ooh, some loot. I have to pick up this, seriously? I got the key to access it. Doesn't that count? Okay, put that, get that, okay. Hey guys, hey wait this, can I tell you something? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Because you are all gonna die, bitch. Headshot, headshot, which didn't kill him, and I missed that shot. Boom. What? Hey, sir, can we be friends? Alright, young lady, get out of here. Bitch, ugh. Yeah, that's why, that's what you get, huh? That's what you get, bitch. Get that sweet roll. Did I do all this? Or, like, did John Cena come in? No, thank you. I would be rather be eating your pals.
Show your face! Come on!
No, thank you. I would be rather eating your pals right now. Hold on. I need to eat one more, okay, then I'll come to you. Alright then, before I find you, I want you to meet my friend, and and her name is Bob. Do not tell me where I got the name, because I have no idea. Grab all of that. Alright. Where are you? Oh. There's a spy bin here. Tin bin. Grab that, grab that, grab that. Let's see what else you got here. Grab that, and that, and that. What was the sound? This death claw hide? Take that. These people killed a death claw. What the? Oh god! Not that thing! Oh god! It's a monster from hell! Die, bitch! Die! Is it gone? Yeah, it's gone. Ooh. Got that. Hello. I want you to meet my friend, and her name is Bob. What? How did you miss that? How did you miss that? I mean, 95% chance. 95% chance you would hit him. How did you miss that? How? That was the most unluckiest shit ever. Oh, see? Now that's how you hit someone. And how are you not dead from that, bitch? I've blown a head off. This. I'll take that. What fireworks? It wasn't much of a fireworks, more like an earthquake. And I'm carrying too much stuff. Freeze! Why are you, boy? Freeze! Hey, freeze! You get back here, you piece of shit! Get up, freeze! Get up! Get up! Alright, fine, take it too long. I'll get you her for you.
Hey.
I'm carrying too much stuff again. Put it away, put it away. Put this old shit away. Dog meat can't carry anymore. Alright. Alright, next time, I can't carry. Alright. Oh yeah, and it's something I found out about Fallout 4, or which I found out when I was playing Fallout 3. You can sleep, and your HP will be healed. That's pretty decent. Now that's the way to the Commonwealth. Where's the way to your boss? Let's see. Which way was it again? I forgot. Ah, here we are. Which way? Mini, money, mo. Which way? Ooh, I'll click that first. Or maybe click this. Oh, collect all of these. Let's grab that, grab that. Nothing in here. Let's see. Empty, empty. You're useless. You're useless bottles. Put that one gently down. There. No harm done. You are going crazy. Where are you? Yeah, you are going crazy. In hell, bitch! How'd you miss? In hell! Every time. Oh! Let's see, machine gun. Let's see. What weapon should I use? This weapon will do it quite nicely. Oh god! What the hell? Use the stim packs. Give me a... Excuse me, I'm trying to... Excuse me, I'm trying to... There you go. Good do. Oh, hello there. Ma'am, how are you doing today? Are you ready to die? That's Lita. Alright? Alright? Do not get cocky. Do not get cocky. We don't need to overkill him, alright? Do not overkill him. Just kidding! Holy shit, this is some good stuff on him. Take that. Oh, let's see, 5 damage from melee attacks. Alright. Wait, what's... Take that one. Why is that blue? Hello. Just need to grab some Nuka-Cola. Oh god, that's blight. Coin Wookie, I just took down your entire gang, and all that's left is you two. Yeah. Grab this. I'll show you who's the Wookie here. Yeah, who's the Wookie now, bitch? Next! Oh, there's one more. Where are you? Oh, I'm eating your friends! What you gonna do about it, huh? Was that him? Ow. Do you really think you can beat me with a melee weapon? Really? Hello? Oh, that's so cute. He thinks he can win. Oh, that's so cute. Don't come at me, bro! Go and get him, dog meat! Go and get him! Get him! Let's see, what weapon should I use against him? Aha! A perfect weapon! Knee! Ow! Oh, yeah! feel about that, huh? How you feel about that? How you feel about that, bitch? How you feel about it, huh? You tell me how you feel. How you feel about it? How you feel about it? How? How you feel about it? How you feel about it? How you feel? How did you die? No, literally, how did you die? I didn't think I killed you. Oh well, you're my lunch now. See, a gold watch. Why do you keep a gold watch with you? You should put it in a safe or something. Here! Ah, what happened to? Oh, here it is. Hello, Matt. Hello, my lady. Let me, fucking hell. Grab something where I shouldn't, where I didn't want. Grab it. Grab the fucking there we go. Hello, lady. Let me give, no, put it down. Oh, for crying out loud. You know what? Forget it. Just forget it. Should it blow up or something? I make it blow up. That's a little shoot and careful, steady. Shit. There you go. Ooh, caps! Caps, Hey, what's that sign say? Keep out! Nah! Keep out that, bitch! What's this? We have a baseball bat here. Take that. What else we have here? I guess that's it. Okay, dog meat. Whatever behind this door is something cruel and very dangerous. So we're prepared for it. Okay. We need all the firepower we can get. Okay. Let's do this. Chains off. Door open, and there's nothing. Tommy, get out of the way! And there's nothing out here. Huh. I saw a move! Nah. excuse me, I'm giving you a chance. Just join me and we don't have a problem.
Give up now, I'll make it quick.
I just said that to you to give up. Shoot me one more time. I warned you, you didn't listen. Ooh, there's a crate. Got that. Dog meat. Freeze. Why did I... Freeze. His name's Freeze.
You find those raiders?
Yep, I found them. Found them. You're dead. I found them. I killed them. Bye, bitch. And I ate them. Tell me how you feel about it. How you feel about it? No. I shit them out. Yeah, what else you want?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've got around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Yay, the Minutemen did it. Oh, yeah, you talk about help. Can I get some of your tomatoes? Because I need it for kind of a mission. Okay, just grab anything you can. Okay, grab that. Oh, I think that's everything. A guy. Hey, where is he? Are you still behind the? Oh my god! How dumb! You know, if you want to be safe, you should stay. Where the hell are you? How are you way over here?
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it.
Great.
So, there's something I need to ask you.
Yeah, what is this?
You know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
What happened?
I'm listening. Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
You were there?
You guys came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, Belongs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy.
Uh-huh.
The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Thanks.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Should be a part of the Minutemen. Why not? Yeah.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General? Not the General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. But one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
Yeah, what is it? The Minute... okay, the Stelling Contest. Even when my eyes are blocked by the helmet.
Our scouts have found a promising spot. The trouble is, once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Alright, so I skipped it. I got a little impatient, and I forgot I was recording. Sorry, don't do it for this episode in Fallout 4. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm the new leader of the Minutemen. Woohoo! Okay, so anyway, I leave a like if you enjoyed it. Share this video for other people to enjoy. Subscribe if you're new to my channel. And as always, have a good day. Code Ice the Gamer out.